Long-term maintenance and high maintenance costs are both very big issues in the solar industry. One important and effective way to avoid them is with good cable management. Stay tuned and see how. Hi, and welcome to the Hellerman Titan Academy, the workshop for true professionals. If you're visiting our channel for the very first time, then subscribe now and press the bell icon. And don't miss any of our tips to optimize your cable management. The question today is, why is good cable management so important in the solar industry? There is a lot of pressure to reduce labor and material costs, and as a result, there are fewer and fewer structural features on solar installations to affix cable management parts. Sometimes, last-minute decisions to source a different kind of solar module can lead to neglecting cable management issues. The fact is, a solar installation may be working well for a while, but serious maintenance issues may be lurking below the surface. The most common issue in rooftop installations is when cables are exposed to sharp edges, or rough surfaces, or when water drips down junction leads, or when connections are exposed to humidity or water. But even in agrivoltaic PV systems, if cables are exposed or hanging loosely, grazing animals like sheep or weed management can cause serious problems. To avoid these kinds of issues, Hellerman Titan offers a wide range of cable management products for you to do your installation right from the very beginning and help you save maintenance costs. If you like this video, then please like us and subscribe to our channel and keep up to date with all our innovations for the solar industry and keep that competitive edge. See you soon.